Some tense moments at the Kansas City Zoo this afternoon after an animal got loose.
News Chopper 9HD was over the zoo also after a monkey got out of its enclosure, forcing people into nearby buildings. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is live with more. Cliff?
Laura, the zoo's director told me that if any animal in the whole zoo was going to get out, this was actually about the safest one that could have gotten loose. Now, a red-capped manga bee monkey like these got out of his cage when a zookeeper forgot to secure the padlock. Now, they're small at about 25 pounds. The zoo director says they're not very aggressive. He was loose for about 30 minutes before being tranquilized, and people who were near the cage when he got loose say it was exciting, but not all that scary.
Well, we heard some monkeys chirping, a lot of loud noises, and but we didn't see anything. We were just asked once we got around to the lions to stay in the building until they get the all clear.
Now, I also just found out that the monkey's name is Floyd. Great name for a monkey, I think we can all agree. But I was also talking to one man who said it was strange being told, go inside the nearest building, go inside the nearest building. He said he felt like he was caged up. He never expected for that to happen at the zoo. He said, I kind of half expected for the animals to pull out cameras and start taking pictures of us. So clearly everybody took it pretty well. Larry and Laura?